Much.
Looks like he's got enough. Ricky Taylor, Wayne Taylor Racing, and Cadillac win at Daytona.
It'll be hard to top last year.
What a moment.
Two local brothers won the Rolex 24 at Daytona.
There's so many emotions going on.
And the cherry on top, Jeff Gordon was on the team.
Jordan, Ricky, what an amazing job they did. And I'm just honored to be a part of it.
Not bad, right? This weekend, hoping for a repeat. Well, first they're going to have to sit down with Ryan Elijah in Studio B. Hey, guys.
We are getting them ready for it. Bob, good to see you. Jordan and Ricky are both here with us, talking to us once again this year. Great to see you both. It is great to see that video, is it not? To see the winning effort last year get you ready to be in the car this weekend?
Yeah, it's nice to relive the moment, and, you know, it's always good to go back to Daytona. It's kind of our, you know, Super Bowl. Our Super Bowl starts the season, and, you know, we bring drivers in from all around the world, so I think it's the biggest grid we've had, you know, in recent memory, so I think it's going to be quite the show this weekend.
And interesting, last year you guys celebrated together on the same team. This year you're on separate teams, which you've done before, but a little different. It's been like 5 years since you've done it. How's it a little different being on separate teams this year?
Yeah, I mean, we had the best year of our lives together last year, yeah. And to leave on that note was definitely the way to do it, winning Daytona and then the championship. But it's going to be tough this year. We're both with top teams. I'm with Acura Team Penske, staying with Cadillac and Wayne Taylor Racing, and we know we're going to see each other out there, so we're just going to each try to do the best for our respective teams, and hopefully it's one of us can repeat. From last
Racing
year.
Has given you both some great experiences. You had one just last week. You got to beat the New York Stock Exchange, ringing the opening bell. How cool was that?
That was unbelievable. That was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and it was such a rush. I mean, it felt like a race week going up there and ringing the bell, and everyone's clapping, and that was unbelievable.
Stock
I'll never forget
it. Up that day, or?
It was a good day.
So,
they didn't blame me or anything.
Yeah. Talk about this endurance race. I mean, 24 straight hours, obviously driver's shifts in between. What all goes into being the victim? Like you guys were last year?
Yeah, it takes, you know, months and months of preparation, and, you know, last year we came out with our new Cadillac, and it was a perfect weekend for us.
Those
this
cars
year.
Are awesome, by the way. I mean, if people have not seen those in person, really cool.
They look like little spaceships. We've got little capsules around us for safety, but you know, it's good to go back this year. You know, we have 20 cars in the prototype class, I think over 50 in the entire race, with, you know, like we were saying, guys from around the world, with Fernando Alonso coming from Formula One and guys from IndyCar and NASCAR. So
some big names in this race. Jeff Gordon's not racing this year, correct?
No, but he'll be on the Fox coverage, which starts at 2 on Saturday.
Oh, thanks for pointing that out, by the way. At 2 o'clock Saturday, that starts. We should give you money for marketing as well. If someone still wants to go to the race, what's the best way to do that?
If they want to go to the race, you can go to 1-800-PIT-SHOP or DaytonaInternationalSpeedway.com. You can buy tickets. There's tons of events going on over the weekend. It's not just a race. It's a huge tailgating event. There's wine and cheese party. There's Taste of 24 you can do. There's a 5K on the morning of the race. There's all kinds of activities.
It's become a big event. Always love to sit down with you before the race. Hope you both do well. Any side bets between the two of you?
I think the Rolex watch would be enough of a motivator.
To motivate, for sure.
For sure.
All right, well, let's hope for a 1-2 finish. You know,
sounds good.
We'll see that, and I'd love to see you back next year talking about that. Good luck this weekend, gentlemen. And, of course, you can see the race on Fox, as they said, this weekend. Amy, back to you.
Maybe one of them has to mow the lawn.
That's fair. I think it's fair.
You still do that?
Yeah.
Mom says you got to mow the lawn.
Sorry. You're still to come.